56 years. This job's not helping.
The Rainmaker, The Axe, Kazuchika Okada, Dax Harwood, the AEW Continental Championship on the line here tonight on Dynamite. Okada has had the advantage with Dax Harwood perhaps slipping free. Okada,
that knee to the midsection. Taz, the tone of this match changed when Harwood went hard into the ring post.
Yeah, it definitely did. It slowed things down, but nice. Right there, straight on the spine, flat back city right there, and Okada grabbing the back of his head, too.
Yeah, the whiplash from that spine buster has the Continental Champion dazed, Tony.
Has him dazed, but nothing that Dax can do about it right now, because you mentioned about the ring post, and you can see Dax still holding his left shoulder or the back of his head.
You know,
on
Dax,
the left side.
He's got that tape on his right arm. His left shoulder went into the ring post. He also has that tape on his lower back as well. So he's going into this match, obviously, at less than 100%. As Okada, elevation, and the drop kick sending the challenger down.
For a man his size, Okada has a sensational drop kick. He can get up that high.
Yeah, you're right, Shivani. I mean, Okada has a lot of height. He's got great range. And he utilizes his height the right way. And now Dax is sitting in that chair hurting.
And Okada sizing up his opponent. And the high boot into the head. And I think Dax, the opposite side of his head, ended up going into that LED board.
Yeah, I think you're right. Get back in the ring, Okada, you suck. You can see his chest from those chops from Dax the Axe.
And this match, reminder, is for the AEW Continental Championship, contested under Continental Rules, 60-minute time limit. Absolutely no outside interference.
Well, for those that are sticklers for the rules, the camera didn't pick it up, but Okada broke the count, so the referee can't do a count out. Some people are sticklers for the rules in pro wrestling. Sticklers.
Sticklers, I know a lot of those.
Okada, the uppercut underneath the jaw of Dax Harwood, and now, oh, Harwood on the barricade. Okada,
the DDT on the outside. This has got to be it.
Yeah, if he rolls him in the ring, I think he can win it right now.
You heard that thud.
As referee Bryce Remsburg checking on Dax Harwood. Look at this, Taz. This is scary.
It really is. I mean, head first. That will knock out a normal man.
And remember, I mean, the Continental Championship on the line tonight, Tony, but in 11 days' time, Double or Nothing, Anarchy in the Arena, the Elite, Kazuchika Okada, Matthew Nicholas Jackson, Jack Perry versus Dax Harwood, who is struggling here, Cash right. Wheeler right. and Brian Danielson.
Absolutely, and you don't think, you know good and well that they would love to really rip Dax a new one, get him injured, hurt him, but so that they would even be down another man going in to May 12th.
Oh, Dax.
And he is hurt.
Slipping off the steps and landing hard on that right shoulder now.
Yeah, he's hurt, man.
And the count up to 9. Dax wow. just barely beats the count, but did he exert everything he had left?
I think he did. He really had to suck it up just to get in there.
He had to, though, otherwise he was done.
Okada.
The referee, Bryce Remsburg, was up to 9.
Okada with the hand grip. This could be the Rainmaker. This could be it.
Yeah,
that ripcord lariat.
Oh,
Dax just collapsing down.
Again, taking out Dax before May 26th would be on the menu, I would think, and it may have worked here.
I mean, Team AEW already down one man with the injury to Eddie Kingston, now potentially down another if this Rainmaker connects. No, Dax. German suplex.
Where he got that from, I don't know, but look at him come back.
Dax Harwood. An explosion of energy. Okada, ooh, the standing switch eats the back elbow. High boot into the jaw of Harwood. Dax, oh, catches the boot, uppercut. Right hand on the jaw of Okada.
But Okada came right back after it.
Okada, swing and a miss. Dragon suplex with the release. Okada folded in half.
Yeah, you could see the way Okada's head was bent in half. You know, with a suplex like that, like a dragon, or those Germans we saw early from Dax, he's shorter, you know, not as tall as Okada's. Hips are below his opponent, which helps in executing the throw.
Yeah, the center of gravity of Dax Harwood below that of Kazuchika Okada. As you see, the fatigue, just judging by the body language, of Dax Harwood, but he is fighting on. He is willing himself through against the Continental Champion. And oh, Okada reversing, hanging on to the wrist. Now these two men locked at the wrist, but battering each other's jaws. Dax electing for the chop.
Yeah, but hanging on too, brother.
Oh, but Okada reversing and drop kick. No, Dax had it scouted. He dropped down.
Sharpshooter.
And Okada again fighting against. Oh, that's Dax taking a nasty fall in the corner after that up kick from Okada. Okada, I mean, he rocketed both his feet into the chest.
Oh, look at this.
Dax Harwood. Okada, he likes that tombstone pile driver.
Yeah, that's what he's going for. That's what Okada is going for. Good block with the inverted gut wrench by Dax. You don't see many guys do that. That's very smart technique from Dax.
Dax, thinking maybe pile driver of his own, Okada.
Oh, boy.
And, oh, neck breaker on Harwood.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That's got to be it, guys.
He floats over. He hooks the leg and Harwood barely kicking out. Okada, disbelief on the face of the champion.
I don't blame you. When we talk about, I mentioned earlier about the execution of Okada, every move, that was perfectly executed on the neck of Dax, and Dax still got out of it.
Okada, he's dangerous off the top with the elbow drop. That could be what he has in mind, but Dax Harwood is not going to wait to find out. Launches a right hand at the jaw of the Rainmaker.
Amazing comeback here from Dax. Just yeah, to be able battling. To stay in it, man.
He's trying to get this Continental Championship.
Now both men, champion and challenger, perched on the top of Okada, crashing down. But so does Dax Harwood. You can see favoring that lower back.
Now, Taz, Dax got a pretty good push off those top turnbuckles.
He did.
Yeah.
And that was a really impactful landing, yeah. You see right here for Okada's body. Tailbone hit real first and real hard.
But Dax Harwood not escaping unscathed. You saw that look of agony on his face during the replay.
You know, this has been a great wrestling match, to no one's surprise, but it's going to be completely different when they all get in the ring for Anarchy in the Arena coming up on 1 week from Sunday, 11 days away, man. You know how crazy Anarchy in the Arena can get.
And we still don't know who's going to be the fourth right. man for Team AEW at Double or Nothing. And after tonight, what shape is Dax Harwood going to be in Anarchy in the Arena?
Yeah, when we talk Anarchy in the Arena, we're talking about a match that can go anywhere in the arena. Unlike this one, which has been mostly in the ring and has been sensational.
That was a pretty nasty chop there.
Oh, Dax reversing underneath. Okada swing and a miss. Maybe overcommits. Okada! Oh, no! Oh, discus lariat there from Dax Harwood.
Thought he was going to try to cover him, but no! Watch out!
Likes that rebound. Powerbomb, but Okada reversing. No, Dax rolls through. Okada, Jack. No, Dax rolls through. He's got the legs hooked, too. And throw! Oh, so close!
Tough to kick out of. That's a tight cover. Good job by Okada.
Dax once again looking for the sharpshooter. But Okada, so much strength in those legs, able to push his way out of it.
What a battle. My God.
Okada making calculations, thinking tombstone, but instead Dax reverses, and a tombstone from Dax Harwood. Okada gets planted. Lateral press. Kazuchika Okada kicks out.
I thought he had him. Oof. That was close.
Man, that hit really hard on the mat, straight down.
Yeah, those tombstones are no joke, man. I cringe every time I see them.
I'm sure you do. I'm sure you do.
And Dax Harwood now ascending to the top rope.
Long way to go.
Diving headbutt. Okada takes himself out of harm's way. Dax Harwood crashes and burns.
I thought though Okada was just a little bit too far for Dax that time. It didn't take much to turn out of the way of Dax's attempted headbutt.
And Dax, unfortunately for him, dazing himself as now Okada brings Dax Harwood
here
upright.
Comes.
Is it the Rainmaker? No.
He ducked it a second time.
And Dax now here steps comes. Through. The legs are laced. The sharpshooter is locked in.
But Taz, Okada not fully flattened out.
He's not. He's got that forearm and shoulder up to get himself to that bottom rope. Good job by Okada.
If Okada's chest was flat on the mat, he would not have been able to maneuver to the ropes quite as easily as he did right there to force
that
the break.
That is correct.
He's grabbed, taking his belt and leaving. Is that what he's doing?
He's about had enough. Why don't you get the hell out of here?
As Okada.
Oh!
Low blowby! Referee didn't see it!
Oh, brother.
Wow, ref never saw that.
Two, three.
Very smart. Very effective.
AEW Continental Champion, the Rainmaker, Kazuchika Okada.
Both these guys had a great matchup here. Now you see the rest of the elite coming out here.
Jack Perry, Matthew and Nicholas Jackson. Look at this. Swarming Dax Harwood after the bell.
What a royal jerk Jack Perry is.
What a royal jerk all four of these men are.
That's, oh, now that hits Cash. Oh.
And Brian Danielson as well.
Yeah, but they're down a man.
Yeah, and they're actually with Dax on his back, probably down two right now.
And yeah, that's a good point.
And the Elite perhaps trying to incapacitate Dax Harwood to make sure they'll have a four-on-two advantage in Anarchy in the Arena.
Absolutely, that's the pitfalls of taking a match like this.
Wait a second. Just outside of his hometown, Seattle, now returning to AEW. Is he the fourth for Team AEW?
Well, at the moment he is. What a battle here.
I thought Darby was supposed to climb Mount Everest. Not Everett, and it is official. Darby Allin is the fourth for Team AEW in Anarchy in the Arena.
Coming back from the injuries, looking great. Can't wait for 11 days from now.
Welcome back, Darby.
What an incredible...